Hey everybody, Parker Peters here, and today I'm going to be doing a Let's Play of a little unknown indie title that you probably haven't heard of. It is called Overwatch. It is sort of a Quake clone, if you will. And today we're going to be looking at the newest hero, Orisa. Orisa just recently released, so let's get on into the training gallery and see what she's all about. Let's go. Alright, so her left click is pretty strong. It's nice to know. What is it? Oh, is that her magnet thing? That's pretty cool. It's like a Zarya's Graviton Blast. And E puts up a shield. It's got a little bit less than Reinhardt's shield hit points. Shift reduces damage. Good to know. Oh, and she's got a damage buff. Excellent.
Cease your resistance.
Awesome. Let's head into quick play and see how awful I am. Oh, I got a loot box. It's gonna be 3 blues and a silver. Oh, jeez. Just got thrown in here. I am gonna get good at Orisa, and I'm gonna do it tonight. Who watches these anyway? Who actually watches Let's Plays, you know? I mean, wouldn't you rather play a game than watch someone else play a game? Please don't click away and click all my ads, thanks.
Now entering the Temple of Anubis. My primary function is to ensure your safety.
Sorry I don't talk very much during these. I don't, I like to focus on playing the game. I've tried doing Let's Plays in the past. I did one of Five Nights at Freddy's. One of...
Storing your health. Being enough.
I know I've done another one. But I also did a Let's Play of Prey. The original Prey for PC. And I got DMCA stricken for that.
My
because there's a Judas Priest song in the intro. And they actually tried to pursue a copyright strike, Warner Brothers Music did, so I had to take all of those down, and I don't know, that kind of soured me on Let's Plays. I deleted all of my Five Nights at Freddy's Let's Plays, and I just feel like I'm not very good at them, so I'm sorry for this. The objective. I'm sure my team hates me. I don't care, it's quick play, they're all cancer anyway. I am a Reinhardt Lucio May, sometimes Mercy, main. And I dislike playing other characters. I'm not very good at them, but I think it's good to have a knowledge of them. Thus why I am forcing myself to play Orisa. Especially since she's a tank. I like tanking. I like being a tank. Got him. Look at all those assists. Such a good assistant.
Justice. Analyzing previous combat performance.
No situational awareness right now. I haven't played this in about 3 months. This is my first time back on. I choose to record it for you guys.
My warrior spirit burns.
Not that I'm any better. I just, this is about how good I am usually. Stay on the point. Generic tag. You know somebody's good at a character when they have the generic spray tag assigned to them.
Capture the objective.
I might need this later.
Isolation. I also did a Let's Play with Alien Isolation, which I got bored of almost immediately.
Exceeding expected combat values.
Recording performance for future analysis. I recommend moving behind my body.
Got him.
Don't go. What
is up? Seek resistance.
You're ready to do some damage.
Locked.
Yeah, boy. I credit that victory 100% to myself and my expert Orisa playing.
Play of the game.
I don't even remember that. Did we come in halfway through this game? Always thank you, healer. I think we came in halfway through a round in this game. Let's find another game. Back to the real grind of Overwatch, which is waiting in the menu for solo queue.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
For a new hero, Orisa sure has been easy to lock down every single game I've played.
My primary function is to ensure your safety.
You seem vain,
I am a different man. I am whole.
Attackers incoming.
There's our bastion app. That son of a bitch.
Greetings. Hello. Hey there.
Remember your training?
Hello.
We'll get through this just fine.
Sure.
Yo, Bastion, what's up? I got your back. Here's a shield.
For your own safety, get behind the barrier.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Credit.
Stop the payload.
Not so fast.
Thank you. didn't got him. Oh, got justice rained on me.
The payload has reached the checkpoint. Cease your resistance. Not so fast.
I'm awful at this game. I don't know why you're watching. No, I'm kidding. You're not watching. You've already clicked out.
System restart.
If you haven't clicked out, leave a like. If you have clicked out, leave a dislike. That's how I'll. That's how I will know.
Got him.
Still figuring out the range of this graviton. There or something? Nope.
You're not going anywhere.
Got him.
60 seconds remaining.
Yes. I love the curvature of this shield. It's fantastic. You get all up in there, all cozy and shit.
You have my thanks.
Isn't this an overtime, boys?
Analyzing previous combat performance.
Victory.
Yeah, boy. And that's Orisa. She's a pretty fun hero to play as a Reinhardt main. She's a little fast, has a lot more going on, but I think that I would play her again. I'm going to keep practicing and see how it turns out. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Yeah.